There's no need for separation of church and state, because they're one and the same. What we need is to disintegrate the church and state.